this is the correct way to bring this into the community in which I had such a negative leave from.
A Kelowna man has returned to the city he spent his troubled teenage years in to try to start a business after cleaning up his life in prison. Edward Malone spent ages 15 to 19 here in Kelowna, then bounced around the coast before eventually ending up back here. 6 years almost to the day, Malone attempted to take his own life here at the downtown bus loop, all because of a long-standing battle with addiction.
When I was back here, I was in an extremely volatile position and I ended up actually pulling a gun to my head. I loaded a firearm and I tried to take my own life, obviously due to not really having anywhere left to turn.
Malone was sentenced to 2 years in prison and the journey of sobriety started then. Thanks to good behavior, he was released after just 5 months.
I had never filed for my parole. I still to this day don't know how I was released without filing my paperwork. But that was the kind of moment I realized that everything happens for a reason, and now maybe it's my time to take what I've learned and the positivity that I've been following into the world and to actually try and give back to people and benefit.
He's a trained chef from the Pacific Institute of Culinary Arts, and last March he started his own catering company, which he said was successful, then COVID hit.
My fiance and I decided to start an organic vegan cafe with a catering department, showing the Okanagan community that we can provide services for a realistic price, and then mixed within that, we can also give back to the community, to people that spend time beside me when I was homeless, when I was addicted here on the streets of Kelowna.
We thought out that the best thing to do is to come back with to the community, but with something to offer. Not just come back, be like, hey, I'm sorry, I'm back. No, we do want to make an impact if we do come back.
The 29-year-old, along with his fiance, turned vegan just 3 months ago to embody the lifestyle prior to opening up a certified organic vegan restaurant. And he says the biggest factor is to work with the local community.
I will not be sourcing anything from even as far as Vancouver. I will be staying within the Okanagan for every inch of produce that I have, everything from salt to apples to onions. Absolutely every product that I serve will be certified organic. And that's kind of where the niche of Kelowna came in, because it is the best quality produce in most of Canada, in my personal opinion. From a chef and a personal perspective, I think that it would be silly of me to try and source elsewhere other than Kelowna.
Malone says that other than coming back to be present in his daughter's life, redemption was a major aspect of returning to Kelowna, and hopes the community can see he's changed.
Everywhere we go, we pretty much see someone that knew Eddie from the past, and now they just look at him and their jaws just drop. They're like, oh my God, I cannot believe that you have changed that much.
I wanted to be able to give back to the community that helped me through my toughest and darkest times. So, of course, when you have a gun to your head, the world looks at you like one thing. But then when you come back 6 years later, 7 years later, and you say, hey, I'm a completely different person with almost 5 years of sobriety behind me now and a portfolio that I didn't have before I went into jail. Well, you know, now I've actually proven not only to myself, but to the community, to the police force here in Kelowna, that, you know, people can change and that I am willing to be involved with the community however it takes.
Malone says this is all or nothing for him, as he's exhausted all his efforts into owning something of his own. He hopes that he can either get an investor or a mentor to help his passion come to life. Sarita Patel, Castanet News, Kelowna.